The next lady, we just handed her a buckle for the Resistol Rookie of the Year, Taylor Jacob from Carmine, Texas. I mean, she has been taking names and kicking some tail out here this year.
Come on, man.